Hello guys, I just want to share something. Kasi this is potato, sweet potato that I've been trying to grow last April, and then it was failed and I didn't know what happened. And then I tried to throw it, but there's something in my feeling that I will just put it aside. And then I just found out that there's something growing. So then I put it into a pot with soil, and very surprisingly, if you will wait and have patience in a thing, then you will get something, or you will realize that there's a right time for everything. And this is the right time that this sweet potato growing, because I've been waiting for 2 to 3 weeks in the with water that I showed last April, that I tried to grow this sweet potato and did not success. But now, as you can see, it grows very fast. It's grow very well. So now we can have a talbos ng kamote. So soon we can harvest talbos ng kamote here inside my house. So it's very, very amazing, and I learned a lot about planting. I learned to be patient and to be grateful in everything, in the small things, and I hope it will last longer so that we can harvest some vegetables. So that's it. That's what can I share about my planting, about my sweet potato, because I don't have update about my sweet potatoes experiment. And now I will show you my update.
You can
thank you.
Make a bite like this.